All right. Hello, everyone. This is the third time now. I keep dying on the rotten, but I'm trying to get the platinum for Dark Souls 2, and I just need to buy the last two miracles and the pyromancy from the ghost in Jenglet Castle. He sells them in New Game Plus. So this will be the last platinum trophy I need in the Souls games. I've got every single one: Demon Souls, Dark Souls 1 and 2, and Bloodborne. And I just need Dark Souls 2 on PS4. Then I'll have it. Shit. Alright. Come on, bro. That's a shame he doesn't get hurt by the fire. He just went on the fire. Did them so much damage. Where? God damn it. Come on, bro. God, soul guys are so powerful. Come on. Come on, bro. Damn. We got this. Shit, got a fire. Oh, what the fuck? Holy crap, that was close. That was insane. I got stuck in the fire. We got him. There we go. That's how you do it. And now we just head to the castle, get this platinum trophy out of the way. I think Aldia's gonna appear here. Yeah. What's up, bro? Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. That dude is creepy. Oh man. I want this platinum. I can taste it. We're 5 minutes away. as long as I don't die going up to the castle. But I should be alright. Make your way to the castle. Oh, I might not have enough souls to buy the two miracles and the pyromancy, but I should be alright, I think. I just used some boss souls that I've accumulated. Man, could I ask for your opinion? Let's go. And we're almost there. Open. Ah, yes. Look at these guys. Come at me, bro. Let's go. Oh, God damn it. Can you please stop moving? There we go. Those ghosts are annoying. Oh. I wasn't sure if that was one of the ghosts or not. It was just a player. Alright, to the castle. Let's go. Dark and mysterious. Wrecked. Oh, God damn it. All right, we're almost there. Got a few enemies to kill at the gate. Oh, we got a slab. Very nice. What's up, girl?
This castle is isolated, but nonetheless, you must forge on to bring an end to your journey and mine.
Yeah. Watch these elephants. Look at these elephants. Come on. Wrecked. So wrecked. Oh my goodness, I love magic. Oh, we got a phantom? Shit. Let me take care of this fool. Holy shit. This guy means business. Come on, bro. Eat it. Just eat it. Oh my goodness. Get destroyed. Done. Come on, Mo, up here. Shit. Oh God. Fuck. Fuck yeah. Open this gate. Open the gate. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ, this gate takes forever to open. There we go. And that's the platinum. Oh, yeah. What's up, bro? Don't mind me clipping through your body. The king.
This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness. Where has he gone?
Man, amnesia over here.
You are a guest of our castle.
Chancellor Welliger.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick?
Yes. Oh shit.
My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment that the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick.
We must fight back. Nah, Nishan just kind of ugly.
Long ago, a queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas. The giants, the king crossed the ocean, and defeated the giants.
Aw, what a good girl. Amnesia, though. Alright. Let me buy my stuff. There we go. Bountiful Sunlight, Wrath of Gods, and Great Chaos Fireball. Let's go. There's the Miracle Trophy. Alright. The Dark Soul. Alright, there's the platinum. Thanks for watching. That's every platinum in every Souls game. I love it. I love these games, and you should too.